a lot of times when people hook grip, they don't get a very deep grip in there, and they just kind of grab onto the tip of their finger. And you can see all this space here. What I like to see is to turn the hand almost sideways, point the thumb to the pinky finger, and then really get a good grip on there. That'll help that you have a more solid hook grip for the snatches and the cleans.